humanity. I demand you live up to your responsibilities.
You're a fine one to talk about responsibility.
Listen to me. I have been ordered to keep your rallies off the streets.
No, you must listen to me. The people in this city are in dire need of your assistance. Oh, you are Jacob Fry, are you not? And Miss Fry?
We're at a disadvantage, sir.
Karl Marx, much like you, I am an activist of sorts.
You've got the look of a man who wants something.
Indeed. You've done more for London citizens lately than any endeavor has accomplished in a decade. But those citizens were already well provided for. I challenge you both to help those who really need your assistance, the working people.
An interesting challenge. We accept.
Shouldn't we at least talk about these things for... Sod it. We accept.
I am organizing a discreet meeting with some like-minded friends to discuss trades unions. Alas, the police seem to have noticed my activities. They've stuck to me like flies on Shizon. In any case, I need you to help me get to the meeting without the interference of the police. You see? There's one of their damn spies now.
souls pushed off.
She's hiding. Why is she hiding?
Tonight, sundown. The usual place.
I'll be there.
You know, I had similar problems with the police in Paris. Well, Paris and Brussels. And also, perhaps Cologne. Our next worthy ally awaits us in a nearby pub. Onwards. No doubt the police already have agents stationed within. I'll wait here until the coast is clear.
I'm counting on you. Understand?
Yes, Cap.
Are you running from me?
They're all yours.
You better
not wasting your time on you. Let's see.
Another day, another day. Thank you, you can go.
Right.
I could use your help. Follow me.
Of course.
Thank you.
usual location. 1 hour.
Right you are, Mr. Marx, sir.
See here, what exactly do you think you're doing?
Oh, help! Help!
I wonder if I know the boss by hell.
Oh, help! Help!
Oh, my God! Someone's been
I believe
to call
our work
me
here is complete. Come, let's help slip away and
finish
the meeting. I do appreciate your assistance in this matter. Only when workers are able to assemble freely and in strength will we be able to achieve the reforms we most assuredly deserve. Might I trouble you to stay nearby until the meeting is over? I fear we may yet meet with some mischief.
You'll get your 30 pieces, Chum. Don't you worry.
It seems the movement is ever doomed to be betrayed from within. Will you fetch the gentleman back here? I would look him in the eye and ask why he went back on his brethren.
That you are skilled operatives? Well, that may be true. I don't deny that you're all stout men of firm resolve.
I'll come here.
Juice.
Right.
I'm scared of her, you!
She might be trouble.
Attack her from behind!
I earned a bank of money at the College of Medicine.
Are you mad? You're making a big mistake.
No noise, just walk.
Bloody hell.
What's all that argy-bargy about, then?
Oh, Sperma, the azure main, a rose, a rose.
Simon, my friend, what possessed you to do this thing? Has the party not taken care of you?
Governor, at the mill seat, any man what joins a union will be put out of work come sunup. How long will the party feed my family for?
If we do not stand together, we are lost. My heart is broken, Simon. Please go. I thank you, my friend. I hope you will continue to aid the struggle when the opportunity presents itself.